case. To bet, this is gonna be Elden Dink Donk, part 34. It's off in the position. Alright. So I kinda wanna double check. I feel like I washed across a few things. Yeah, the ferret gets tweets. Ugh. I couldn't hear the fans and everything going. Sitting in my vortex. Hey. Watch porn over there? Sheesh. All right, let's get into it. Ah, shit. Let me see if I can make this work. It's freaking out and it's going to distract me. Oh my God. Anyway. Happy Pride Month. I need to find a way to make that less obnoxious, unfortunately. But anyway. Try our best to make sure everything goes correctly here. You know, I do have a controller plugged in, Steam. You okay? Oh, okay. Well, we're just gonna close that because clearly something is going tremendously wrong. Aha! Toggled. All right, so we're back. Immediately know that I'm gonna just you here. Yeah, that too. All right. Now, where are we? I definitely feel like I didn't explore as much of this area as I should have. I was a bit ahead. I feel like I definitely missed a few things out here, SNES, because that was all, like, get me the hell out of here initially. You know, mainly because of shit like this. But, you know, now that I actually have some sort of power, like, I know I missed a huge bunch of shit somewhere along the way. Yo, what's up, Kindred? How are you? How's the rest of the Gremlin squad today? Fuck, I actually had something mildly interesting for Makora, but I've, like, since forgotten. I mean, I haven't watched the speedrun in a hot minute. It also, you know, which category you're talking about. Hey, hold on, let me heal. This is unfair. up, cool. You know, I'm doing pretty okay. Not too many complaints. Good day, Shelby back home. Harry and Pearson. A lot of somber smithing stone out here. I was also thinking about maybe doing something with magic, because my intelligence is pretty high. Yeah, I'm making my way back through, like, making my way downtown here. Kind of backtracking a little bit, see if I missed anything. What are you doing? Yeah, I've just been really taking my time with it, to be honest. I'm not sure if I, what's the weapon? Yeah, I don't think I have that. That's what I came back for. Is that Tom Bubbers? Okay. Well, I will try to be a bit quieter. Imagine, yeah, I was thinking about maybe bringing a staff into play, you know? Oh, I'm gonna have a lot of tier 2 somber smithing. Where the hell am I headed for it, Quinn? Let's start checking shit off the list. Yeah, I have the Moon Veil. I've been enjoying it. There are a few things that I need to learn how to do better. This is probably locked. Alright. I assume that's probably here then, which should be the upper level.
Get on the Hydra's back!
Yeah, I wanted to look into that, and then the raw meteorite katana, which apparently I should have access to somehow. Up or down from here? I assume it would be out.
Boop, 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 boop.
Rivers of Blood, I don't think I have access to yet. Down, got it. Yeah, no, I definitely don't have that then. I do need to push forward the Ronnie Selenia questline type deal. But we can definitely get the ore katana. I just need to remember where it is. Unless someone wants to yell it at me when we get through this. Like over there? I gotta jump all the way over onto that shit. Boy, about that. That seems like that would kill me. I do have to invade a few more people, I think, for that. I might knock that out, just kind of like silly questline shenanigans. I need to invade like 3 people or something. Probably get my ass kicked and called it over there. Yeah, what do I need for that? It's like the bloody curled finger or something. Me? Is that a whip? What you doing over there, Bubbers?
Oh.
I thought you were in front of the... Oh. Not interested. That's definitely not what I wanted to do. Fuck him. Well, that sucks. Now that's what I call... Oh, Jesus Christ. Why are you still here? Enough. Oh, my God. I would love to just get anywhere right now. Shenanigans. My vape over there? Well, down the ramp we go. Yo, what's up, sir? Yeah, I do a good bit of dying. But practice makes perfect. Almost died again. Probably try and retrieve those. Then I can make my way back up. Well, I'll go get my runes back. I don't have time to deal with that. Wow. Just buried into that corner, huh? Flintstone craftsman's cookbook, excuse you? Definitely don't think I've been over here, that's for damn sure. Right in the butt. Nosebleed. The course you are looking for is Nosebleed. Alright, so if I wanted to get to the ramparts from the bottom, what the fuck? Yeah. Alright, good talk, bro. Good talk. Alright, so we're back on the ramparts. So I'm keeping an eye out for a building I can jump into. Ba-da-ba-ba. Looks like a bit of a jump, but it might be doable. Oh, no doubt, no doubt. Ah, sure. I think this should be it. Ayo. All right. I think that wraps this area up. Who wants to tell me where the, goddamn. Where the meteor or katana is? All right, bro, we get it. You're a big fucking misguided hand. Yeah. Well, I mean, Kylod's a big area. Do you wanna, I don't know, fucking clue me in a little bit here?
Maybe. This is unclean cathedral. That I do have. So I definitely gave Millicent the unalloyed golden needle, I think. I have no faith, only intelligent. All right, northwest, where am I headed? It also does extra damage against astral foes. Oh, nice. Oh, hey, a larval tier. Nice. Yo, what's up, Beru? How are you, friendo? Hope you're having a terrific night. Y'all don't know Beru, definitely check them out. Fantastic art. I gotta freaking add that to my wheel. Hey, yo, who are you working on currently? Oh, that's crazy. That was so quick. Huh? Well, putting myself into danger here. Okay, well, I've learned my lesson. Now that I'm getting jizzed on. A word? What kind of things you animating? I'm always interested in everyone's progress as an artist. Oh!
shit.
My current big project that I'm trying to work on with, like, my editor is, like, a raid response video. I should probably storyboard it down and, like, kind of give an idea, but, like, it's awful trying to do that. And I figured as much. That was painful. This thing will be good against all of our astral enemies. That's actually pretty interesting. All right, what other good goodies have I missed? Being such a tremendously underleveled and super talented player, like. Again, God's here. There. That's handy. Yeah, I would love to get like a raid response thing kind of done. I'm super lucky that I just kind of threw together like a starting scene screen just from like existing assets. It's nothing fancy. But then again, to be fair, I am also truly nothing fancy. I'm just a cat boy on the internet. And they really just kind of let me roll right through, huh? Champ? Hey, I try. What's your like starting soon stuff gonna be? Can you like explain it? Where? Man, fuck your books. I have a feeling this is going to be a waste of my time and energy. But here we go. Let me guess. Bro's going over here. He's going to take the fucking long way. Oh, nice. There you go. As an avid tea drinker, commiserate. Probably have to make another one. We still have Yakuza 4 on the schedule. Not enough Stone Sword Key? How many the fuck I need? When'd you want to get up tomorrow, Bubbers?
Try it again. Hell yeah. Always be proud of stuff you make yourself. Like it's so challenging these days, you know. You as a content creator, you have to have so much and so many assets, in my opinion. Oh, rune arc, nice. How am I gonna get absolutely destroyed here? It's a rat. Rats off to you. Yeah, I feel ya. I feel ya. That's it. Well, that's disappointing. What's up, Dan? Thank you for the 19 months, homie. Super appreciated. Does that mean somewhere else there's gotta be a cave?
I don't know why I sub here. Someone would gift me if I didn't.
Welcome to the generosity of the community. Not bad, not bad. A little bit of backtracking and exploring tonight, but that's okay. Kind of catching up on some lost connection, you know? All right, so there's got to be some kind of tunnel system. This did not go well. Nice double. Nice miss time, idiot. You're still alive? It happens to the best of us. I lost a couple of runs tonight to just really sad things. I lost a run to literally just not getting an item to drop. And then I lost a run that was about 20, 30 seconds ahead to getting pushed off of a ledge. And down a couple of floors that lost about a minute plus. That's part of speedrunning. You live, you learn. Triple sevens. Good try. Good try. Hey,
No, it's all good, homie. No worries. That's pretty handy. Nuh-uh. Yo, what the hell? What the hell is that shit? Weird champ? Not poggers? Ding da ding. Doesn't do much damage. I just... Oh, that's an archer. Weird. What art of war, or ash of war was it? Six still has a while to go. Good try, though. Good try. Proud of you, buddy. Yeah, six has definitely been a bit of a challenge. I don't remember it being that difficult. Flame, grant me strength. I know that's a pretty, pretty important, magical item.
Bubby. Ugly buggly.
Flame of the Red Mains? I don't think I have that. I have wild strikes. I do have seppuku. It's an invisible scarab just floating around. Ah. It's invisible. Do you have any more information for me, sir? Me, myself, and I out here. Damn, you looking good, girl. Just bad texture. That's not it. Yo, what's up, Zelyard? Well, this looks like a knot. Oh, bother. The W for me. I got Lion's Claw at least out of it. Yeah, I'm a little bit overpowered for this area, but that's kind of okay. Gleam of the Red Mains, yeah. Like, is it definitely in front of this area, SNES? Yeah, I definitely don't mind the challenge. That's not what I want. But hey, a guitar, nice. Bubba, what'd you do? Pick your thummy open? Oof. Got dry ears? Oh, did it finally let go? Well, that's a good thing. Oh, this is 8-pull. Oh? Oh? Oh, get bullied, bro. Red main knight again. Yes, that opens the gate. I'm still trying to find this scarab, by the way. My mimic tier bro out here just absolutely stomping it. I also just want to let everyone know I haven't even made him cheese mode yet, because I do have Shibriri's bow. I've just been kind of like not had to do it yet. I've just not done it yet. Can I help you? Power Scourge Heirloom. I think that's actually pretty decent, I recall. I guess that takes us somewhere. Magic, butthole. Speaking of, I'm gonna run to the bathroom quick. Yeah, if you have any info on that mess, let me know.
I'll back down. Tangy. I tagged you. Hang on. Lexus off bed light.
All right, so where were we? Sness, you did a great job of not telling me what I have left. Wonder. I have no idea where this is gonna take me, so we'll find out together. Hopefully somewhere cool. Oh, it's all good, dude. Oh, this takes us over here? Does explode. You tried, though. Oh, the scarab. I was trying to figure out where the fuck that was. It's not bad, though. We're definitely stacking some gibberish. Flaming Strike. That's pretty handy. Golden Rune 9 is pretty high, though. He tried, though. Way in front of the fort. So I was, like, out over here somewhere? There's a Grace out here somewhere. Well, I'll definitely have to do that then. Oh, where the hell did that dude come from? I'm at Red Main Fort currently. I took the chest teleporter. Okay. Yeah, I haven't come back. This is my first time back to it. Three souls, baby. Ooh, Andy. I'm doing a moon fail, maybe sliding in the magic. For once, I just wanted to have fun. Oh god, these dudes suck so bad. There's two of those. Those things suck. Yeah, basically a spell blade. Yo, what's up, Brawlin? I don't really care about Asmongold. I've never watched a single minute of their content. I tend to stay in my own lane when it comes to shit like that. Yeah, that's, you're supposed to moderate your chat. Part of your responsibilities as a broadcaster is to fucking moderate your chat. No sympathy. Yeah, I mean, I'm well aware of it. I'm not sure why you're freaking out about it. Like, I mean, that's unfortunate for them, but that's why I keep my shit very much in line. Why I have auto mod. That's why I have multiple mods. That's why I curated this channel and I get rid of people that are up to nefarious things immediately. I have to loop back around here. I know, I appreciate it. Wouldn't be the first time someone came in here to try and start shit. Watched it bounce right off his helmet. You son of a gun. That loops back around. Hey, Flamberge. use your big brains to figure this out. Okay, found the opening. Yo, what's up, Miles? Happy Friday. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, it's been pretty fucking all right. Ayo? Oh no, I've revived everything. All right, oh well. That dude didn't even have a full health bar. Oh, you know, we in there. Absolutely blitzing people, apparently. You fool! Your mother! Ooh! Your mama! Oh boy, one of these wheelie bobs is here. Nice. Yeah, the Kingdom Hearts series is definitely a very interesting series, for sure. I hope you enjoy your playthrough. Asmongold is a rather large streamer. And I mean incredibly large. Definitely not one to have... You know, he's been involved in his fair share of controversies and shenanigans. Yeah, I just continue to do what I can with my stream and trust my gut. I mean, to be honest, in today's day and age, I haven't had a good fucking troll in like ages, so like they out themselves pretty quickly. So I generally don't have too much to worry about. Plus, it's Pride Month. I already have all of my like auto mod stuff like super finely turned up. Like it even showed up today. I couldn't tell you the last time someone had to approve something for auto mod. Like before today. That was a quick poise recovery. Oh, that shit don't fucking fly here either. Look, I'm not that fucking VTuber that said the N-word and then was like, haha, oh man, all the 4chan bros said I was based. Imagine selling out to 4chan as your target audience. Holy fuck, there's low, and then there's that. I don't think I was supposed to do it this way. I don't see anything out here. I do see a boss fog wall. That's not what I wanted to do. I might be stuck here now, unfortunately. Yeah, it's Pride Month. I'm a VTuber. Like, my auto mods generally probably set a bit higher than everyone else's. I can't believe there's another fog wall there. What the fuck would be there? Yeah, fucking, let's find out. You couldn't pay me enough, dude. You literally, it's literally not possible to pay me enough to associate with those fucking mouth breathers. I don't know how much I need for the next one. Yeah, exactly. Even my chat boxes they get moderated, and worst case scenario I have a kill button that just takes everything off the screen, so. I survived the hate raids of last year. I still have all that shit in place. Holy shit, I'm level 99 already? Fucking A, boy. Ayo, you ready for the cheese? I'm pretty sure I have Shabriri's Woe. I don't have Shabriri's Woe yet? Fuck me. Alright, I gotta grab that. That's for damn sure. Well, no super cheese for us. Oh, this might be overkill against this dude. This is just the same dude from... Oh, good. There's a Crucible Knight involved now, too. I was gonna say, homie can one-shot me here. That tail is such bullshit. Hey, it ruins greatsword. Hell yeah. Have a good night. Oh, I guess I cleared this area? Is that it? Did I officially clear it? I don't think there's anything else out here but yeeting over to fucking Radahn. Fucking fake ass door. Okay, so this is cleared. All right, so we'll go to the Owl Tunnel, Owl Cave. And then we'll leave. Okay, so somewhere out front. Out front of the fort. Yo mama! Ah, I see, I see. I just gotta get rid of this dickhead. I definitely can't make that jump. My mimic tear ain't the sharpest tool in the shed sometimes. You're really making this difficult, huh? Yo, got it first try. Let's go. 34,000 damage. Jesus. That's some ugly bullshit. Hey, yo, there is a grace there. I've never seen this one. And I gotta find Shabriri's woe. The hell? Loops around? Grace discovered. Hey, we still gotta fit some Yakuza in here tonight. More like Yakozy. Am I right? My arrow dickhead really be out here all the time, huh? Yo mama! Let's find Shabriri's woe, and then we'll take a look at what else we got going on. I could have swore I had that already. Yo mama! Frenzied Flame Village. Yeah, I've heard it's really, really good. I don't think I ever got really around to exploring this village. Yeah. I am not, like, I had just really haven't been able to get into the fucking Fire Emblem series. I don't know why. Probably because I'm too busy having sexual intercourse. Nah, I don't know. For some reason, it just doesn't strike me fancy. Oh, excuse you. Also, this is why I trust my ears in these games a lot. Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna let him come around the corner, I guess. Yeah, come get you some. All right, next.
Yo, mama.
Oh, nice. Oh. There she is. Go.
Yo, mama.
For those that don't understand the concept of fairies, whoa, it just makes your mimic tier fucking always the target. So it's basically, I just get pain. Do I have any great shield that I can equip? Oh, it's fine, dude. It's fine.
could have sworn I cleared this area, but apparently I missed something. Apparently I missed the ringed finger. Get it all the way down to left. Oh, I think it's cuz. I definitely gotta get those back. Yeah, no, I feel you, Zelyard. Like, speedruns are super interesting to watch. Okay.
Ooh.
Definitely don't wanna lose 22,000 fucking though. So I gotta go all the way down to the left. I also should probably swap my bow. But yeah, I have a stupid idea. I'd love to try it out. Yo, what's up, gal? How are you, homie? I hope things are well for you. It's not that bad comparatively, homie. Thingy. Yeah, I haven't fucked it up in a hot minute. Might be worth turning off. Raid Shadow Legends, please no. Damn,
cop about. Oh, that's a good game though. Okay, as I thought. We're gonna try something really dumb here. And I mean really dumb. Sleep's a terrible idea, my friend. Wow, okay. No, thank you. Oof. Yo. I can't believe that strat worked. Yo, there's something I wanted to monkey around with for a little bit. I still need more strength. How short am I strength-wise? Oh, I'm like 9 short. You know, a bunch of stuff I can sell off, too. I should probably, like, inventory some of this shit, too. I didn't get the fuck around with that. What am I Oh, Faith. Definitely don't have that. Black Knife, Faith. Black Knife's actually really neat. Blade of Death. All right. Thingy. Look at me, I play football. I'm just taking my time with the first playthrough. I think the goal, like, if I'm to be super honest about it, is I think we're gonna, I'm gonna get a couple of people together and we're gonna do like a challenge playthrough and we'll all take like ridiculously stupid builds and see if we can like bully our way through the game. I need 60. I'm still gonna end up just a little bit short. that's fucking hilarious. Also, I can't believe that shit worked. It was great. I did fuck it up because I forgot to unequip this, though. Idiot. I have 6 golden seeds. I should probably power that up at some point. Yeah, I probably want the one that scales with S. Yeah, exactly. Well, I feel like I accomplished a lot today.
Always a
pleasure. I wonder what all those new cookbooks I picked up were. I have just enough. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have the, which one isn't? And then I need to go back to Vale or whatever. At the Rose Church, which is somewhere. I don't even care if I die. I can get shit. Wow, that was very, very fucking laggy. Like, very, very fucking laggy. Homie didn't even let me bow. Like, what the fuck, bruv? That was rude. I mean, still, you're supposed to bow, dog. Alright, two more times, and then I go to Vele, I guess. And then it's time for, we'll get some comfy, you're cozy going. Yes, I'm your cool. Bing, bing, bang, dibbity, bang, bang. plugging on that last little bit there. What in the fuck is that? Wow, he just ran right through that. And nothing I can do about that. Nah, it's on PC. I am not the optimal level for this shit either. And this build hasn't fleshed out. This is like a pretty end game. Like, I'm not worried about the middle. I'm worried about the end of the game. Getting a W would be cool, but I ain't fucking. I've never really played these games for PvP. PvP not my jam with this. Oops. That was quick. Maybe. I'm not sure what happened, but I think the game might have broken. Interesting. Haven't seen this before. All right, let's check our processes. Yeah, my CPU usage just hyper dipped. All right. Let's wait for task manager to pop up here. Up, come on. You can do it. The Elden Ring straight up closed itself. And before someone had something fucked up and I got banned from the servers. Wouldn't surprise me. Alright, I'm gonna fire it back up. Just let me know if capture. Oh, my all bones. Yeah. Just let me know if the game's capturing or not once it comes up. Alright, game is loaded. We got anything on screen? Preview. Okay, cool. Okay. That's much better. you're so cool. This is why I don't like PvP in this game. It's kind of dumb. Okay. Anyway. Vela is out here at the church of... Yeah, Rose Church. We'll go visit him, and then I think we'll swap over to Yakuza for like an hour. I know there's like one of these Alvernarks drops like a special weapon, but it's like such a small percentage chance. Yo, what's up, Mini Moog? Yo, have a good one, Kihi. Well,
you may go. May the wisdom. Oh? Aha. My doubt. The words of the truly. I believe that when the Elden Ring. Even worse. That's the part that. Oh. A means for circle. Give it a try. And if it please. I've high hopes. Be sure. There's no but tarnish. You're loyal. Be sure. I'm quite certain. Be sure to try. I'm quite certain.
Okay, what finger did he give me? Middle one. Alright, do I need to do anything else to progress this quest line? Yeah, what I need to do. I didn't see him give me that. I know there's like a maiden's cloth or something I'm supposed to get, but I didn't see it. He gave me a festering bloody finger. He actually gave me 5 of them. Which teleporter, though? Here's the first one you see on the left. Okay.
Okay. I beat the grafted scion here already. Okay. This is so weird. One day FromSoft will be able to write an actual story. Now, is this because I was maidenless? Yeah, true. Alright, am I missing? I don't know. I invaded 3 times with the first thing that he gave me. Do I need to do more invasions? All 5 of them? God damn. Oh, because I invaded 3 times. I'd talked to Vare before, he just didn't say anything to me. Alright, more invasions. All right, time to get fucking raffled. Oh, come on. We just went invisible. This is kind of annoying. Yeah, this is kind of dumb. No, I guess their namesake is true.
Yeah. I heard something. Yeah. There are skills to turn semi-invisible, but God knows what goes on in these days. Need to stun him. Why is he also not taking damage? This is the dumbest shit I've ever done. How about, would you try getting a weapon that's actually a little bit faster there, bud? Have you tried not hitting me? I guess that counts as a W. Let's go. Eat shit. Big dub. Shit. You're telling me I gotta live through this shit fucking two more times? Bro. Look, I just want to get this over with so I can play Yakuza. I think I can push this quest to the end. Like, realistically, almost to the end. Yeah, but I have my pride.
I got my pride.
But yeah, let's just knock this out and then I'll upgrade some shit. Then we can play Yakuza together. Yeah, right. Look, I figured it out eventually. Yeah, exactly. Okay, are we? You come now. Surely we can be friends. No worries. We'll get through it. It's part of the experience. Yay. One more to go after this. We gotta go all the way back. Alright, who am I killing? Oh, he's back. Yeah, sorry, I'm not an idiot. Oh, that was cool. Alright, net code. Hello? love how many times I swing through this dude. It's my favorite. Wow, okay. I'm beginning to question why I don't do any damage to this guy. This is so bad. Please fix this. Fuck you. We actually got a W. Let's go. All right, last one, and we can complete the quest line, and then I want to play you for Easton. Pushing late. All of a sudden. Oh yeah, I gotta get the laptop set up. Get home so we can watch Le Mans. Le Mans? Or what is that? Three a.m.? So like, hour? Yo, what's up, beat? Why is it starting so? Oh, 9:30 is when it actually starts. The pre-coverage starts at 3. I'll probably throw that on before I go to bed and just kind of look up. Such a long day, because they have like all the parade and stuff. Yeah, oh yeah. Please tell me positive answers. Oh, nice. Well, hopefully that's a resolution of some sort, right? Yeah, hopefully no pain. Reassemble that switch. You don't like the wiggly tooth? Wiggly teethies? You haven't heard of the famous Formula One driver? Best Canadian Formula One driver of all time? Nicholas Wiggletiffy? No. Oh, he's my favorite Canadian. Well, favorite Canadian Formula One driver. Because I count Jacques Villeneuve tops. Yeah, I would. If it does start hurting, obviously take care of it. You're an adult. I don't need to tell you that. Well, the good news is, while I wait, I can get the fucking loot. Yeah, no, I feel ya. Fingers crossed. I'll definitely have to get the laptop set up stuff tomorrow. I don't know how I'm gonna do it audio wise, but I think I'll just set the laptop up here. And I can flip flop things around when I need to use the cooking stream. Come on, that was a really funny joke though. Maybe. Half off. Are you just imagining Nicholas Latifi with, like, rubber teeth now? Because I am, and I think that's hilarious. I'm gonna Photoshop it. Okay, come on. I just want to do one more so I can get this done with. I can go get my cloth. I think next time we'll try and bring Ronnie's quest forward a little bit, or Selen. I swear to God, if I end up with the same fucking chart my brains out. Ayo, Taki Tacos, let's go. Spicy poops forever. Perfect. Literally have one left. Last ask. Alright. Now, God, really? This again. Out of here. Where's your boy at? Fuck this time. Yo, tortilla cones? Alright, I'm here for it. Okay, so now we'll go talk to Vale again. Jesus fuck. talk to Vali again, and I'll head back to the round table. We'll see if we can smith some stuff up. It's still busted, dude. That was a struggle. I don't know if you saw the first one, but that was a fucking nightmare. Their setup didn't work this time because the netcode was kind of actually useful. Purse.
Glad. You have a I wish to a knight to serve. Luminary Moog has so. Now. For your final trial. Normally that
What do you mean? Yeah, it sounds about right. Alright, so now I gotta go to the four belfries. Or wait, no. I have to go to the four belfries. I gotta fucking wipe that bitch on my maiden. I don't think I was supposed to be able to land on that tree, but let's pretend. I know I'm not ready for Moog, I'll tell you that much. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. What, do you have to just shoot it? You just have to shoot it with a bow, right? And it chases after you. I still have to hit Yakuza tonight, so I want to give that some proper time. Can't believe I killed someone in PvP with the fucking moon fail. Like the easiest weapon to fucking dodge. All right, now where do I take this bitch? Back to Valley. Got it. Big Chungus over here. Well, every time. Every fucking time. You're here. Why? I just keep fucking beating your ass in the QRTs, bro.
complete, and with this, a knight who will assist Luminary Moog the Lord. Now, this noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor.
I'm gonna cut off my thingy.
Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something.
Oh,
another thing. A medal granted with the power to grant audience with Luma. I've gone out of my... But you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moog, Luminary Moog, yet slumbers. We must endure.
Well, looks like I got them all. Yeah, I got all my thingies. Really, FromSoft? Really? It's really good. All right, I'm good enough for now here. Besides, we still got a Yakuza. Yeah, I'll do it later.
Well, I took you for no matter it. Lay out your arm.
Somber ancient dragon smithing stone. He got one of those. Interessante. It's a good look with that. I need strength.
No matter.
Wait, oh, I forgot about Wave of Destruction. I'm never gonna have 50 strength though, straight up. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, SNES. Mm-hmm. I think when I do this with, like, whoever decides to do the mod stuff with me, I'll probably do, like, a strength build for once. Itch.
I asked you, be thankful of the halts. It is all that keeps you.
Yeah, okay, bud. Fucking talking tough over here. Fuck you. You. Fucking poo eater. Fucking finger butthole man. We'll call it here for motherfucking Elden Ring. Yo, level 100. Finally. Here's your links. Discord, YouTube, Skytech, Throne, Coffee, Tea. Get spammed. Yeah, we'll kick it with some Yakuza real quick. Now we're... Damn. Oh yeah, they do. That was completely unnecessary. Every shape. In other news though, SNES.
Approximately 3 times a week I have unprotected sex with your mother. And she be throwing that thing with impressive velocity. So no, you got a little brother, it's about to be one more. What you think she buy a double the Capri Sun? I'm up in your house with my feet on your couch and my box of briefs. I got to be the next in line to be a stir up and fuck around and leave you like the rest. Fucking your mama. Ooh, I've been fucking your mama. 3 times a week she been kind to me. I've been fucking your mama.
Capri Sun too.
All right. Let me do this last switch. I can throw all this stuff on my desk. Yeah, Denny, I definitely fucking love these.
Looking at pretty colors. My getting all the switches back, and then we got some Yakuza here. Alright, y'all ready for some fucking Yakuza? Oh yeah, so these dudes don't have anything out. They're a local group by the name of Fable Sayers. Would recommend.
Approximately 3 times a week I have unprotected sex with your mother, and she be throwing that thing with impressive velocity. No, you got a little brother.
I want to throw something with impressive velocity. I did actually watch, I think Trevor Bauer's a fucking dickhead, but I did watch one of his YouTube videos, and they had like a, it was like a four players, and dude, the action on his cutter is fucking absurd. Like, literally fucking absurd. All right. So, I think this is part 4 or part 5. Let me double check.